I'm done. You're too.
Are you ready? Look it. I'm going to bed with Tracy Walker. Yeah. Why you say Tracy Walker? Yeah. I lost to Chris and Odie. I saw it.
Are we about to play? Yeah.
Just a short time ago, these Philly fans in full roar as both teams made their way out of the tunnel. Pyrotechnics ablaze.
On,
they're set to go as their Eagles will match up with the New York Giants. The holiday season is upon us. We've got the gift of the NFL as we're underway here in Week 16. Taken at the goal line. Oh, a good looking return
setup.
Before going out of bounds.
Well, that return gives them a golden opportunity to go out in front. How will the defense respond after giving up that type of a return?
Start he was hoping for there as he'll maybe get back to the line of scrimmage, and that's it. Call it no gain on the game's first play, and it's second down now. And they'll get this to Ruggs on the jet sweep. And some room to run now. And he is finally taken down, but not before he gets it to the Eagles 24. The previous play, they barely got back to the line of scrimmage. Now they pick up over 30 yards. Off of play action, it's Watson. Completes this out left to Ruggs. And he'll be out of bounds as he gets this down about the 21 or 22. 3 yards the gain there, second down. Here's Watson.
Get him! Fuck, nigga!
And a big loss here as he's taken down. Jalen Smith. What persistence, and that persistence pays off. Tracks him down for a 19-yard loss. Gonna need something special here on third and long after that sack. What does Watson have in his arsenal? Out of the gun, Watson.
No, sir. That's the dog.
They're bringing a lot of pressure here already in the first quarter. Already sacked him once. Now to get in there and knock another one.
He's missing this. And he ain't got the win. He's off.
Yes, indeed. That time lucky that the Eagles moving forward in complete pass.
Let me kick it.
So he's been automatic to this point of the season, and he connects on the field goal there.
And what a luxury it is to have a kicker you can depend upon, partner, because he hasn't missed all year long. Converts on that one as well. And kudos
just to
my,
you, my man, Odie.
And no effort to bring this one out. It's a touchback. His first carry. The big man Tyson Alualu there to make the tackle.
Defensively here, you're facing a top five team in terms of points scored in the NFL. So when they're that high powered, you've got to find a way to hold them under 20. Because to me, that's the magic number. 20 points scored gives yourself you give yourself your best chance to win.
So if they're up around 24, 28, 30, they could be in some trouble.
And I think so, because then you try
to look
for McLaurin, but this is intercepted. The return here is stopped at the 35-yard line.
So a first interception thrown for him there, and that really not the best decision either.
Not at all, and that's something he did not do in their victory last week. No interceptions in that game, but this defense, they're able to take advantage of an early mistake. Now let's see if they're going to turn it into points.
Throwing on first down, but this one winds up to be incomplete. These two teams, they met earlier in the season in Philly with the Eagles winning that ball game. So they're trying to win here in Philadelphia to capture the season series. Watson going to keep it again. And brought down, but not before they're inside the 25. The decision to keep it turns out to be a good one. 11 yards in the first down. And this, I mean, it's certainly something to watch out for. He is not afraid to call his own number on plays like that. And here he takes it for good yardage.
And we know this defense prepared all week for this, but sometimes when you see it in person, it's a whole different ball game. And all that preparation, it goes right out the window.
And trying to get it to Mahomes, but it's intercepted. The Eagles are going to get the football here at their own 23. So the interception there, and Charles, I'd imagine that's something you can maybe live with in December, but not come January.
And I love how you make the distinction there. You're talking about regular season versus the postseason, the playoffs. Because these guys, they've already clinched a playoff spot, but they know, looking ahead, when they get into the postseason, they've got to take better care of the football because turnovers in that situation, they really become magnified.
A really good pickup of 28 yards. Now Murray off play action. And connecting here with DJ Shark. And past the 35, he'll be dropped a yard or two shy of the 30. Line of scrimmage, the 31 now on first and 10. Play action. Now it's Murray. And that is incomplete. Oh, the coverage a little too good there, and it's second down. These two teams getting a couple of late season tilts this year. Their first meeting was not too long ago, back in week 12, and it was the Eagles who got the win on the road, so now they look to finish off the sweep here in Philly. Now a dump off here complete, and inside the 20 before he's brought down. The Eagle passing game looking good on this drive. It's a first down. On the ground, this is Leonard Fournette. And they go the wrong way here. Knocked back to the 20. 2 yards the loss, second and 12. Murray now. This pass going to be caught by Hardman. And he'll be out of bounds about a half to a full yard shy of the 5. His first catch, good for 14 there and a first down. 3-0 after one on EA Sports. And he gets halfway there from the 6 to the 3 on a gain of 3. So the ball position now at the 3. Here's second and goal. There's Murray. The rifle's complete. Touchdown. Elijah Moore. His second touchdown on the season. And the Eagles have taken the lead. The extra point splits the uprights. And that makes it a 7-3 lead. The kickoff team on the field now as they will send this one away. No return on this one as the fair catch is signaled for and taken. The Giants offense at the line, ready to begin their next drive. And following the interception, we'll see what they can put together on this drive.
and hear my old college coach right now. He always used to tell us before every game, the team making the fewest mistakes will win. What they're hoping is that that last mistake is their only one of the game.
Coaches, that's all they talk about, turnovers, right?
Minimizing those and maximizing opportunities.
On second and 15 now, Watson. It's complete. This is Derrick Henry. And they nearly get this all the way to midfield. Mark him down at the 49. The catch and run pays off for 29 yards. Watson on first down. Steps away. He's letting this
come on, Jair.
And he fires one that's intercepted. Picked off by Jair Alexander. And the Eagles are going to get it back here just shy of the 20.
And that's what we've seen from this defense all year long, because they've been so good at finding ways to take the football away. And they just gave us another example right here. A strong defense, that's something you're going to need to rely on come playoff time. And this crew has got one. There's no doubt about that, Brandon.
And incomplete on the deep ball.
As a former defender, I can feel their sigh of relief after that one, because when he
breaks
out of the pocket and you face a mobile quarterback, he causes all kinds of
problems
in your secondary. They were able to force that incompletion.
Murray again, second and 10. Flush to his right. He finds
what
the
pass.
That's complete.
Might be rushing the passer, though, honestly.
And he'll take this
into
the end zone.
Don't say passer. Illegal touch, and he didn't go out of bounds.
So let's see what this is about. Five in the secondary now for the Giants here on third.
He go out of bounds.
Throwing now is Murray. Flushed out right. Toward the sideline. Did he keep the feet in? Yes, he got them both down, says the side judge. And that's good enough for a first down. Throwing on first down is Murray. Going deep downfield for Ross. It's caught inside the 25. Touchdown, Eagles. John Ross. His 14th touchdown now on the year. And the Eagles add 6 to their lead. Extra point right down the middle. And that pushes the lead up to 11. Out is the kickoff unit as they run up and send this one away. From his end zone, it's Corey Ballantyne. And they'll get him down right around the 25, actually the 26 officially, so a net gain of 1 there. The Giants offense at the line, ready to begin their next drive. And following the interception, just any interception, are you a little bit more cautious when you start?
Oh, what?
No, you just throw that out the window.
I think you are.
Oh, you almost fumbled. You hit like that. I didn't know that, bro.
With the football again. You're going to take care of it, but you have to be careful about being too cautious, because now you can't run any offense at all.
Still want to attack. We'll see how they attack him here. Watson.
Yep.
It's coming and down he goes. CD, you know, so often we talk about quarterbacks holding on to the ball too long. Well, we can't say that there. He had no time to do much of anything. Now a handoff to Henry.
Come on,
attention.
Quan, come on. How you get hurt, bro?
Well done to sniff that out defensively. He had it diagnosed pretty quickly.
I love that description, because diagnosed is perfect on that one. Read his keys, made the play, and he couldn't even get going moving the football.
Now on third and long, they'll look to throw.
Get that right there.
And Ruggs on the right side. And he'll get this one down near the 20-yard line, just shy of the 20. How about that? They weather the storm of a 3rd and 17 to pick up the first.
Show the screen. I'll let you come back when you're ready.
A reminder, once we hit halftime, as we do all season, we'll send it down to Jonathan Coachman in Orlando. He'll have all the stats and scores from games in progress around the NFL.
There's no running lanes today, Derek. In the business,
the coach. The last run got a couple. Here's second and eight. They'll fake the handoff. Now Watson. He'll buy some time right.
I don't know if he's looking there or not.
And he will take it on in for a giant touchdown. Derrick Henry with another touchdown, number 24 on the year. And the Giants able to get this back within a touchdown. Myers connects on the PAT, and the lead is down to four.
36. Okay.
After the touchdown, here's Myers to boot it away. The Eagles offense set to begin their next drive. They're starting to put some space here. In the first quarter, they didn't look so hot offensively. This second quarter, though, they looked really good.
They jumped in the saddle in a big way now. Gallup. I mean, before, kind of cantering around a little bit, right? Trying to feel their way, not getting done what they wanted to. But somehow they put it together with play calling, execution, and now there's a pretty big gap.
And they'll look to make that gap even bigger here. And they work this well upfield across the 45. First down, Murray. Eluding the pressure right. Open man is Ross, complete.
Right.
And he's going to be out of bounds, but not before he takes it inside the 40. Back-to-back receptions for him, and it's another first down. Throwing again, Murray. Taking a deep shot here for Hardman. He rifles one, it's intercepted.
Dang.
Picked up by Denzel Ward. And the Giants are going to take over at their own 13-yard line. This defense had three interceptions last week. They're on pace for more than that here. Two in the first half.
Do not adjust your set. This is not instant replay. This is a defense that is locked in. They're essentially running the routes for the receivers and turning into the receivers themselves, aren't they? I mean, it is amazing what I'm seeing because the reactions of those guys back on the back seven, phenomenal.
He's going deep for Brown. And that'll be incomplete. The flag was down, so they took a shot, thinking it's on the defense. Let's see. A boost here to start the drive. After the penalty, it's first and five. From the gun, here's Watson. And his pass incomplete.
To this point, I've been impressed with the work defensively. They have not allowed a lot of receivers to run free. And there's another example, another incompletion.
So they'll come up after the incompletion for second down. A shotgun snap for Watson. And now Watson throws another interception. It's Quentin Dunbar with a pick, and they're going to be set up in the red zone right on the 17-yard line. An unfortunate sequence there, trying to get points before intermission, but now the interception, and their opponents have a chance to possibly pad their lead.
Yeah, they had an opportunity there, and they weren't able to capitalize on it, and that's something. Touchdown.
That's how you hold on to the ball!
Terry McLaurin.
How you hold on to the ball?
And the Eagles are able to strike quickly to add on to their lead. Point after, right down
here.
And that makes it a 21-10 game. Set now to kick this one away, and off it goes. From his end zone, it's Corey Ballantyne.
Catch this nigga, man. Thank you, kicker.
And a good return, able to get out across the 35 to the 36.
He's moving.
The Giants offense at the line, ready to begin their next drive. And a good starting field position and three timeouts as well in their pocket. No reason not to try and put a late scoring drive together. Watson's throw taken in by Miller. 23 yards, the final tally.
Now how about this throw right here? Had to throw it to the left sideline, and you know the timing's got to be correct on this one. Ball's got to be right where it needs to be, and it was. That's because he had great arm strength on that one.
Get outside that pocket.
And down he goes. The Giants going to go ahead and use the first of their timeouts as they stop it with 11 seconds remaining in this first half. Sacks, a growing theme in this first half. This is second and long. Another try after the first down
sack.
And he'll just get rid of it. What a difference a week makes. Last week he hit on over 80% of his passes. This week he's down under 50%. What do you see as the difference?
Well, I think we're used to seeing a drop. If someone's over 80%, they're not going to hold that number. Not in this league. But a drop under 50%, that just tells me that the defense has spent a lot of extra time on game films and came up with a really good plan to try and chip away at his timing.
And now this throw incomplete, and that is how this first half will come to an end. So we've come to halftime here in Philly with the Eagles on top. As we'll send you down the coast now to Orlando, that's where we find Jonathan Coachman, ready with our EA Sports Halftime Report. Coach. Okay, Coach, thanks as always to you and the gang in Orlando as we welcome everyone back in for quarter number three. So the Eagles with the lead, and they're going to get this football first as the third quarter gets underway. From a couple yards deep, he'll bring it out of the end zone. And ultimately cannot get this out to the 25-yard line as he's dropped at the 23. Already at the line, this Philly offense set to go. And Charles, they've got the lead. Put your coaching hat on here now. What's the game plan for the second half?
I think getting
the ball.
Because they got the first half, they didn't get it moving the way that they would like. They had success throwing it. But I think these first couple of drives, they'll want to get those running backs going and give them more opportunities. And I will guarantee you that those guys were lobbying for them in the locker room at halftime.
They do get a couple, but they'll be left staring at a third and eight coming up.
But that's a good start to this drive on the defensive side of the ball.
And force the incompletion on first down. Then you're able to shut down the running play on second.
Yeah, I wouldn't be surprised now. A little bit of pressure going at the quarterback in the expected passing situation.
Going deep downfield for Ross. And that nearly the pick that they needed. He couldn't pull it in, though, and it's fourth down. The Eagles send out their punter now. And the way this offense has moved the ball, he hasn't been needed till here in the third. And he'll get this away into the icy winter air. With it is Brown. That's going to go in the books as a 55-yard punt. Well done. And it'll be Giant football first and 10. The Giants offense at the line, ready to begin their next drive. Off the option, here's Henry.
He's not having any running.
Straight ahead running for just a couple of yards, second down.
Well, they still have time to get him established, but in my estimation, they've got to pick up the urgency here. They've got to get quickly in and out of the huddle and run off a bunch more plays.
Off the option, here's Henry.
First down, just slow. I got speed on. You saying speed kills? I got it on the fucking field. Dude, lucky he got that fucking gap.
First down. Another fine carry from the NFL's rushing leader, and quarterbacks typically dominating the MVP balloting. But I think you got to give this guy serious consideration, don't you?
I agree totally. I mean, he's leading the league in rushing, and let's face it, partner, the running back renaissance in the NFL—it's real.
And he's got it. Touchdown.
JC, whoa, you getting burnt like that? JC, really?
Arm strength was a knock on Deshaun Watson coming out of Clemson, but. He showed what he's got there.
Right.
As that ball is hanging in the air with the receiver streaking downfield to meet it, here in the stadium, you could just sense the crowd thinking, oh, no. And their worst fears were realized as that one turned into a long touchdown.
Joe Judge has made his verdict. His guys will go for two here. Looking to maybe throw for it here, Watson. And he's got it. So the try for two is successful. And with it, they're back within a field goal. After the touchdown, here's Myers to boot it away.
Go.
And here comes a return from just beyond the goal line.
The fuck you calling my number two?
This boy's too fast. This boy's the Caleb too fast. Farley's fast, too, though.
The Marshall went on Lucha, so he's fine.
This is gay over here, bro.
This is crazy. Because he's a special returner, he has to have a
My voice on the stream.
Say what up to the fans.
The Giants offense
on the line to
begin their next drive. I guess they have to feel a little gratified to at least get on the board last time, but still work to do.
Try
to increase the urgency a little bit, maybe pump up the pace, maybe go 2 minutes. Mm-hmm. Who knows? Let's see what they decide to do.
They'll get five out of the scramble. It's second down. Now it's Watson. He dumps it off for Henry. Fighting his way through.
Oh my God.
That all the way in. Touchdown, New York. But no surprise coming off a 2,000-yard season. It was Derrick Henry who totaled the most yards after contact in the NFL last year, and he's up to his old tricks here.
Yeah, and this is one of the best runs you'll see. A lot of times on these long touchdowns, he gets into the end zone untouched, but not here. He fought his way through contact, and it barely even registered, and he just continued down the field all the way to the end zone.
From a yard or two deep, here comes a return.
Ooh.
And ultimately cannot get this out to the 25-yard line as he's dropped at the 23.
Well, close to it.
The Eagles offense set to begin their next drive. Pretty important third quarter drive for them. Momentum has sort of shifted the other direction after that last touchdown as they nurse this small lead. And he's brought down after a very nice gain. A good pickup there, 26 yards. Here's Murray from midfield. Middle of the field, he's got McLaurin. And he is brought down, but not before reaching the 30. It's another first down on what will be a gain of 21 yards.
I'll tell you what, a lot of those mid-range throws have been available because sometimes teams get too concerned about the deep ball and they leave too much space in front of them. And these guys have been taking advantage so far.
Murray now on first down.
Come on,
man. Over the middle, complete. That's Ross. And they will eventually get him down, but he's inside the five all the way to the three.
How you hurt,
so
bro?
Three plays already first and goal, and they are wasting little time. And the D not yielding much there. He's only going to get a yard to about the two. From the two now, second and goal. They fake the handoff. Now Murray sliding out of the pocket.
Let's go! Let's go!
Torn label.
Wow, you talking about me? That's crazy.
This is where having a sure-handed tight end becomes a luxury, and it pays off big time, especially when the defense sells out against the run. He finds himself open for an easy touchdown.
Extra
points splits the uprights, and his guys will take a 10-point lead. The kickoff unit is out on the field, and they will send this one away. And that'll carry over the back line of the end zone for a touchback. The Giants offense at the line, ready to begin their next drive.
And they're hoping to redo their efforts in the last drive when they got into the end zone.
And just think of what it's like now on the sideline. Because when you score a touchdown, you have to go over and look at the tablet and see what you did on the last drive. When you scored points,
boy, out there looking like a spider monkey. They got you come that in.
Now a play fake, and it's Watson.
Come on, little nigga.
Bitch.
What you talking about? Come on, little nigga. Come on, little nigga.
From the 45 on second down, Watson throwing the out route and completing. It's Henry. And taking it across midfield and inside the 45. Another good completion on the drive as the Giants have a first down.
Oh, get off me. Oh.
Again, it's Watson. And he will find his man Ruggs. Touchdown, Giants.
Are you serious?
Henry Ruggs.
He played it inside.
They should have
given
me
a pick and
phone,
bro.
Oh,
come on.
What a pass.
And the lead is down to a field goal.
Nigga took good play on you. Nigga took good play on you.
To boot it away.
Returning
it, John. And they're going to start this drive in pretty good shape as they get it up past the 30.
Y'all think you're riding a bike though, Trey? That's crazy.
Already at the line, this Philly offense set to go. Their lead down to a field goal now as they start with a first and 10. Here's Murray as he sets to throw it. Escaping the pressure right. And he'll be brought down shy of the
40. Yeah, I think he's going to you don't hate Trent.
You'd be so close.
It's second down.
Yeah.
One quarter remains here in week 16. We'll return with more after this. You're watching the NFL on EA Sports.
What'd you say?
To throw again on second down. Murray flush to his right. He finds Ross. Right.
I think he couldn't do it so fast.
Seven catches for him now in this last one. A first down. As you said earlier, this defense is probably going to need to hold these guys right around 20 or under that if they were going to have a chance. It was evident pretty early on that wasn't going to happen.
Yeah, they left 20 behind a long time ago in this game, didn't they? It looks like they're headed towards a big, big number. But 20 was the threshold because that kept them in the
You keep giving me that too high look, bro. Stop giving
so
me that look.
Takes him into Giants territory now, first and 10 at the 32-yard line.
You get on the play, yeah.
It'll be second down. Now Murray. Flushed out right. Murray has the first down and more. And he's going to be out down inside the 20 at the 15. A nice job there on the escape and scramble. A first down, a 16-yard gain.
That was crazy, man.
Here's a handoff out of the gun.
That's how you fight. Weak ass nigga.
Just inside the 15, even after that strong run we witnessed. Tackle by the corner, C.J. Henderson. Here's second and 9, just a yard on that last run. They'll try and run some clock here as they keep it on the ground. And here he'll get it down to the 7. Give him 6 yards on the carry. It's going to be 3rd and 3 now.
This has been an up and down, back and forth type of a game, hasn't it? Maybe this long drive take a little bit of the wind out of their sails, kind of settle things down a little bit.
They'll run it again with Fournette. And he won't have the touchdown, but he will have the first down as he's tackled at the 2. Give him the 3rd down conversion, 5 yards on the play. So 1st and goal, 6 points here would go a long way toward wrapping this one up. They'll try to punch it in with Fournette. And he is into the end zone. Touchdown, Philadelphia. Leonard Fournette
hitting double digits with his 10th touchdown of the season. And the Eagles add on to their lead. The extra point up and good. And his guys will take a 10-point lead. The kickoff team on the field now as they will send this one away. And Ballantyne going to sit on this one. That'll be a touchback. The Giants offense at the line, ready to begin their next drive. And you figure after giving up that last touchdown, you know, they trail by two scores here in the fourth quarter. This drive becomes very critical. 53 yards rushing now, eight carries for him so far. One play has him up past the 40 already, and another first and 10. Now a man open down the middle of the field. He goes down, but not before getting this inside the 25. So the big play gets him all the way down to the outskirts of the red zone here for first and 10. Here's Watson. Completes this out left to Ruggs. And they are able to stop him, but he does take it all the way to the 2. Last play went for over 30 yards. This was 2 minute warning. Big, but still over 20. Whistles now in a timeout defensively. So a wise move as they'll use the first of their timeouts to force one more play before the 2 minute warning. Watson now to throw.
Get the fuck out of here, man!
Touchdown. So hold everything here. This one's not over yet. Still an important piece of business to take care of, the extra point. And the lead is down to a field goal now. And after the touchdown, here's Myers to boot it away.
Oh, shit.
And here comes a return from the middle of the end zone. And no chance to get away as they'll get him down at about the 17-yard line.
I ain't know what to go for. Tiger. Man, that's a bad number.
The Eagles offense set to begin their next drive. And this game not quite over yet. And we'll likely see them take all three timeouts defensively, so they can't just kneel this one out. They're going to have to try to run a few plays.
You're exactly right. They've got to get a first down and make them use up all their timeouts in order to feel like they have this one in hand.
The last run got three. Now here's second and 7. They'll try and run some clock with Fournette. And he'll go
fall
down
forward,
to
baby.
26, following a gain of 6. The Giants going to go ahead and use the first of their timeouts as they'll head to the sideline and talk over what to do next. And they'll run the option on third and short yardage. And he gets it to the 34. Good enough for the first. It's a 9-yard gain, and it'll keep the drive moving. On first down, it's Hines, and he'll work this forward for about 3 at second down.
That's it. That's what you want. Straight ahead, positive gain. Just keep that clock ticking.
Have to imagine this will be on the ground as well as they come up second and 7. A shotgun give to Fournette, and a 5-yard gain gets him to the 42. Charles, why didn't they just take the knee there?
You're asking the question that I'm asking as well, because we've seen a lot of football where coaches decide maybe they get a little greedy. I don't know if they're doing it for stats or for what reason. We've seen it happen in college. How about in the NFL? The miracle of the Meadowlands. All they had to do was take a knee and the game was over. The Giants ran it one more time. Ball popped free. Philadelphia picks it up and wins the game.
What year was that?
1978. I think it was in November.
No way, he takes it. No way. No way. No He didn't pick nothing all day, and he picked that.
So they'll come up first and 10 now from the 33.
All he needed is three. I don't know why he just didn't kick it.
Here's Watson. A check down here for Henry. And he'll be out of bounds just inside the 25-yard line.
Hey, here we are,
it's a gain of 9 yards. And it'll be second and about a yard. Watson to throw. Forced out to his left. All in all, no gain on the play, and it'll bring up third.
Well, he strung it out as far as he could, and I like the fact that he kept his eyes downfield, but he finally ran out of time and room. But I'll take that over forcing it downfield and possibly having it intercepted.
The Eagles call on the extra defensive back here as they prepare for a stop on third down. They'll try to run for the first with Henry. And he'll go out of bounds in the red zone just inside the 20. 59 yards on the ground for him now on 9 carries. So from inside the 20, here's first and 10 at the 18. Now Watson.
I need to. What?
And the Giants are
that was the perfect pass, like the perfect air, everything.
At the 3 yard line. And the clock will now stop as a timeout is called with 5 seconds left. One last throw here for Watson.
They gave, they come on, bro. That's his, that's my man. What do you mean? This game is so fake.
Likely the game winner here in the closing stages.
This game is so fake.
Myers connects on the PAT.
They gave it to you on the pitch.
Barring some late heroics, they're going to get out of here with a come from behind victory. And after the touchdown, here's Myers to boot it away. It's a squibber picked up around the 27. Well, going into the final play of this game, they knew that they needed some type of a miracle there at the very end, but they couldn't get it done. However, we were treated
to a spectacular
affair. Even
though
they didn't finish it off, you're exactly right. They took us down to the last
play. Of course.
You were
wondering, could it happen? Possibly. Even though we both knew it was going to be
pushing the ball.
So for the Giants,
but they weren't
supposed
to give me
that.
Rack
up the
that's
victories as this one moves them to 13-2 on the year, and they'll get another road test next week as they head to
the pitch is supposed to go the other way. Like this nigga is pitching the ball straight in front of him. That's not what a pitch is. The running back is in the B gap. Pitch it to the B gap. They ain't having to pitch it to the field. That shit is fake.
On the road in Washington,
you just need to do that again.
Nah, I should just do it, but I mean, it is what it is. I'm still in the playoffs. I'm not worried. I'm just mad that all my niggas was getting hurt, nigga. We dropped like some flies. Yeah.
Fake friends, they just slipping away. Now I got it, so I ball. Man, like every day. For all the time, nobody helped me. Said I ball on you. Man, like every day. For all the time, lady, man, I ball. Man, like every day. Until the day I pass away, I say I ball.
Yeah, I'm talking about catching out of the backfield. Of course, that's what we give up. I strip. It's okay. When it comes to the playoffs, you showed us everything you did. You went deep into the bag to show us all your tricks. Yes, you did. You did. You don't have anything else. You have crosses. You live by Henry Ruggs and then the other Henry, Derrick Henry. That's what you live by, so it's okay. Now I just gotta pick and choose on when I want you to use those two. That's all. Control it on the defensive end. I'm not worried. I just took a stupid ass play at the end. I don't do much shit. Question is, what the fuck is Drake about to do? I'm playing that y'all two play each other first anyway. Yeah, so even if you get the one seed, and I beat him, I still got a chance to get the home or the buy. Come on, bro. Where this nigga at, bro? I might go to sleep. He gonna sim to it. But that's about it. You do that shit tomorrow, nigga. Tomorrow right after. Well, you gotta work.
Fuck.
So you still gotta work even through Thanksgiving, huh? You working Thanksgiving?
Yeah.
Okay, so after that, you're okay.
Okay, so you're gonna do the playoffs on Thanksgiving.
I used to see my old fucking friend. That nigga laugh. You know what he fucked up? He fucked the fuck shit up. Holy shit. Stupid. Yeah, I want to be decorated. Truthfully, back then, I couldn't imagine a life. I mean, this week is about to be crazy. That means I got 10 days to hit level 40. Odie, what you 12?
Try
to 21 levels, nigga. I think you can do it. You know what I'm saying? If I go play, you can do it.
Hey.
What you mean? I'm confused. I'm good with playing your brother. You play the rest of it, you know what I'm saying? Y'all can see if y'all get any more breakouts for the end of the season. You get it to the playoffs. Right, you get it to the playoffs, and then from there. But I'm not trying to play no playoff game right now. I'm going to wreck. But I ain't trying to play no playoff game. Ah, what do you mean I'm not gonna be up? What do you mean? Nigga, I have work tomorrow. What are you talking about? Yeah. You still gotta wait for niggas. Oh no, I'm not. Nigga, I have the rest of the week off. So I'm gonna be up. Yeah. That's what I, nigga, that's like a slot. What? Bitch? Even if I had work, nigga, you know I'll be up, nigga. Fuck. Yes, nigga, don't. No. Nigga, that was recent, though. This nigga Trey with the Philly. Trey with the Philly for a whole weekend. Yo, Trey with the Philly for a whole weekend. He did that shit like 2 weeks ago, nigga. Come on, nigga.
You rejected yesterday.
Trey, you wasn't even on yesterday.
Yeah, I was in the party yesterday. He was sleeping.
Yeah. Anyways, where the fuck is your brother? Oh, I got it. Sorry, you ready to click it? I'ma give it all into the last game out the way. Set up the block just for my man. I bet we win it. Go hard or go home. It's survival of the beat. Alright, matter of fact, let's get activated. Let's get activated. I probably got like a 60 overall left guard. Creepy in the pocket. Let it go. Them bullets penetrate. When you in that field, it get real. Just stay dedicated. Go. Put me in the game. I know what to do.
That's another. I'm a walking business, nigga. I should be an ALC. I'ma make a move.
Be a bliss if I run into you. That ain't funny, but damn.
Hey, Ori might have cut your water out of me.
Oh my god, you can't.
I'm a walking business, man. Okay, now she is here. Now she's where you gotta watch. There's some YouTube interviews with the real bad people in there. So you definitely pop up with that lemon shit that you're not doing anything. I'm gonna go watch this video. I'm gonna be Jamari Big Meat. Hey. Brian 50 Boy Hayes. Look, so don't fucking walk away from me, nigga. Like, you my little bro. Are you finally walking away from me, nigga? That's the dude.
It'll be a loss of a couple on the play, so now third down coming up. Now a give, right side, Samuel. And he'll lose yardage. Brought down at the 32. Tough sledding. They lose a yard there on third.
This defense is a difficult one to prepare
for. Yeah.
One of the best in the league.
Hold on, I'm gonna
and they did a nice job there stopping it.
How's it not straight?
So still a scoreless game in the first, but they're going to go for this thing on their own side of the field on fourth down.
Let us say this shit, or you gotta fight.
Go for it. It's Mahomes. Got his man. And he's got the first down yardage before he's brought down at the 42. Give them credit. They knew what they wanted to dial up on fourth. They executed it for 9 yards, and the offense stays out there. They'll run on first down. Samuel, and he is met in his tracks behind the line of scrimmage. 2 yards the loss, second and 12.
Look at this. The music is like, you can't stop
this. This one complete to Curtis Samuel. And he'll be taken down, but not before he gets into enemy territory. It'll go as a pickup of 14 and a Washington first down.
Working from the gun, Mahomes. Eluding the pressure right. Give him a couple on the scramble. It's second down. Kind of an odd schedule this year. These two teams getting their two games in very late in the season. Their first meeting just a few weeks ago, back in week 15. And it was the visitors getting the win there. So they'll be looking for this. Mahomes hit. He lost the football.
I just fatten it up, man.
Points 1, 2, and 3 in their defensive was to get to the quarterback and knock the ball free. They did it there. Luckily, offense hangs on to it.
Yeah, that's got to serve as a wake-up call, though, because they can't afford to let the ball go over to the defense and miss opportunities. And I'm not saying it happened here, but you know what a good rule of thumb is when a play like that occurs? You know who usually recovers it? The guy who missed his block and let his quarterback get hit.
And he has another first down as he'll get the ball down to the Eagles 33. Shotgun snap to Mahomes. And he'll be hit as he releases it, and that'll fall incomplete.
They've given up a few first downs on this drive, but getting the incompletion there, that should give them something to build on and maybe turn the tide.
There's a foul turkey on the move.
From the 33-yard line. And that one on the inside handoff. And only able to get two here. Stopped at the 30.
Certainly had success throwing the ball on this drive and not as much running it as we just saw once again on that last play, stopped after a very short gain. But I wouldn't abandon the run totally, because otherwise...
Why do I hit myself in that three? That's what I was saying, bro. How come I'm not on the screen, bro?
The 13th play now coming on this opening drive.
No, you're not, bro. I don't hear you.
From the gun, it's Mahomes. Toward the sideline, did he keep the feet in? Yes, he got them both down, says the side judge, and that's good enough for a first down. From the 13 now, they work on first and 10. They'll try the left side. Samuel, and this play goes nowhere, losing yardage back to the 15. 2 yards the loss, second and 12.
The running lanes have definitely not been there for him here in the first half, and I don't think it's all been his fault. His offensive line hasn't given him much space. A loss results there.
On second and 12, Mahomes. That's going to be caught by Samuel. And he'll be brought down here at the 3-yard line. That one good for 12 yards. And that'll bring up what looks to be a third and inches. Can't be more than a half a foot.
I was on mute, my fault. But 90's Trey Fowler is the number 9. You'll find out, baby. Nah.
And he won't have the touchdown, but he will have the first down as he's tackled at the 2. No score after 1 on EA Sports.
Damn, Wesco play off, man.
A terrific opening drive has them knocking on the door, first and goal.
I do. I got it. Oh, I'm thinking, all right, that's a bubble. That's me. I didn't know it was trips. That's on me. That's on me.
DeSean Jackson, his third touchdown now on the air. And Washington takes the ball down the field and scores on the
It's like this one. Oh, fucking first quarter.
Gano the extra point, and that makes the score 7-0.
For the right place. Weird.
Gano now following the touchdown here to kick it away. And he'll just take a seat, and the drive will begin at the 25-yard line. First down. Well, he's going to take a shot right away. And got his man complete. Touchdown,
Yeah, that's true.
That man right there, John Who was that? Ross, remember, he ran the fastest combine 40 in history, 4.22 seconds, and he showed off that speed right there. Wow.
Oh, Terrell Edmonds? Coordinators worry so much about drawing up the right routes. That's crazy, man. He only like a 90 speed. They have these precise arrows and movements. John fucking Ross. Sometimes the best plays just come from the schoolyard where you look at your fastest guy and say, go long, go get it, big man. That's too easy.
And ultimately, he stopped right where he would have been if he had simply gone down to a knee at the 25.
The what?
Washington offense at the line and ready to roll. And that last drive, a long drive, but not just that. They had a great air attack going. Do they stick with that?
I would think. Oh! What?
Confident enough to do it. And he's free going down the left side. It's a foot race. Touchdown. Well, for a tight end, he can definitely motor. And he shows
Jair's not coming to make a play on that. Alright. I want the swap.
Extra point try, goodbye, Gano.
I probably should have went the pick.
14 to 7. Gano now following the touchdown here to kick it away. This will be brought out from the middle of the end zone. And he's only going to make it to the 13-yard line and no further. The Eagles offense set to begin their next drive. And following that long touchdown pass, a one-play drive last time, see if the defense, you know they're ready. They don't want that to happen again.
And you would have thought they would have been ready the last
true.
Time.
That's
I mean,
true.
That's what you work on all the time. Make sure that no one gets behind you. That's the cardinal sin of defense, not giving up the long pass. They did. Let's see how they adjust.
Second and 7. Murray now to throw. And he fires one incomplete.
Who's that coming
up
there?
A lot of times it's that first read that you have. Maybe you get it in pre-snap and he locked in on his target. But he was covered quite well. And that one's incomplete.
To throw, it's Murray. This ball nearly intercepted. A once in a season chance for the big fella. But he couldn't corral it. Fourth down, straight ahead. So it looks like the offense isn't going anywhere. They're going to go for it on fourth and 7. They're going for it. It's Murray. Oh, this is taken in. It's complete. And he's a long ways into Washington territory before hitting the turf. Fourth down conversion plays, you usually think 1, 2, 3 yards, maybe 10. Not there. What a huge pickup as the sticks make a drastic shift forward. From the red zone, here's the Heisman Trophy winner, Murray. And he'll take it into the end zone for an Eagles touchdown. Kyler Murray. Scampering home from 19 yards out. And the Eagles are within an extra point of tying this thing up.
The same Bengals as before.
Extra point right down the middle.
I was trying something new. They're going to be young niggas.
This one tied at 14 now as he sends this one away.
Decent.
And no alley to be found. The coverage was solid, and he's dropped at the 18. Out there, set, ready for this next drive, the Washington offense. And last time, the formula was pretty simple. One play drive, long pass. That maybe they just want to do that again, right?
And that's exactly how you want to draw things up, whether it's on your grease board, right, in your playbook. One play
we didn't hold on to that. Come on.
What they have to be careful of is not having a letdown. It was real easy last time. They can expect that going forward.
Yeah, we'll see if it's that easy here.
First and 10. Here's Mahomes. Steps away to his left. And he will find
my name's acting no awareness. What the heck? Down.
So from Philadelphia territory now, here's no. A first and 10 at the 42-yard line.
Bitch, I said no.
To throw, it's Mahomes. He's going to air one.
Oh, that's me now.
Anderson.
That's me now. Thank you.
Into a double team and it's intercepted.
Oh, it
Trey Flowers picks it. And the Eagles are
going to take the position. Didn't they say I'm at the
one? It's a touchback.
This fucking game is crazy. Trey Flowers.
And Washington now going to use the first of their three timeouts. They'll have two remaining as we step aside here in this second quarter.
This is valid. Fuck. He's trying.
And nothing much materializing there on the first down run. He'll get a couple, and that's it.
Certainly a nice job there.
But they don't use
it
as an injury timeout. That was crazy.
On the ground, but I think the
play as a regular
made
timeout.
By the defensive front, because if they can't get upfield, man. Their job is to go ahead and get low, almost get into a ball sometimes, stack things up, and make it difficult for the runner to find a hole.
Just a couple on the ground there. That's going to bring up third and about six.
And the big fella stuffed that one up in a big way. I think doubling him has to be a priority because you can't move up to the next level if you don't take care of him first.
They'd like to avoid punting from their own end zone so they can use something here on third down. A handoff to Fournette. And not much there as he gets it up to about the 5-yard line. Just a yard on the run there, and that's going to bring us to a fourth down. The Eagles send out their punter now. Second quarter, 2 minutes to go. Tie ball game. The Eagles send out their punter now. And no room for error here as his first punt comes from deep in his own end zone.
So a short drop,
but he's able to get it out, and this is a good kick. With it is Jackson.
Yes, I'm going. Yeah, I'm going.
Well struck. And it will be Washington football now with a first and 10. The Washington offense at the line and ready to roll. And there are parts of their last drive they'd like to emulate. And, of course, they'd like to forget the ending, the interception. But they did put together, Charles, a nice sustained drive to get him down the field.
Yeah, and unfortunately for them, the only thing that matters is part two, right? Because once they threw the interception and finished off the drive, that does them no good to go back and say, well, you know, we had a good one going. Finish things off. That's the only way you can get it done.
Meanwhile, Mahomes throw there, hold in by Claypool. He'll get this one down to the 20-yard line, just shy of the 20. That'll go as a pickup of 32 on the catch and run.
When they needed a play this year, he's certainly been the guy to deliver it. As this season has gone on, he's been awfully consistent and sometimes spectacular.
On first down, Mahomes. And it's incomplete.
No coverage bust by the defense here. They did a nice job accounting for everybody, and that led to an incompletion.
Here's second and 10. Here's Mahomes to throw. Buying time to his left. All that gets him is just a yard, and now it's third down.
Yeah, not much there that time, and I think we were both wondering once he got out of the box whether he just throw the ball away, and he winds up only picking up a yard or two.
Throwing is Mahomes on third. And it's caught.
It's so close. He gets it to the one. Out of bounds right there. They're able to convert on third down, and that sets up a first and goal. Try and run for it on first and goal. And this time they were ready for him as they'll stop him right at the line of scrimmage. Now Washington going to use the second of their three timeouts as they'll stop the clock with 24 seconds to go in this first half. And he will not get away. He's sacked back around the three-yard line. And now Washington going to go ahead and use their final timeout as the clock will stop with 20 seconds to go in the first half. This Eagle defense, they won't give in without a fight. This is third and goal. Mahomes going to throw. And this is taken in for a Washington touchdown. Curtis Samuel, as the first half is winding down, and Washington has taken the lead.
Come on.
Gano now to add the extra point. It's up and good, and that'll make the score 21-14. So not much time to speak of remaining in this first half as the kick's away. This is going to be returned from the middle of the end zone. And he'll be stopped right around where he would have been had he gone down to a knee, maybe a yard shy of there at the 24. The Eagles offense set to begin their next drive. And we'll see what they opt to do with just 14 seconds remaining until intermission. Meanwhile, Murray's throw there into the hands of Ross. Now a timeout taken. Perhaps a chance for one more quick play and then another timeout if they hurry. We'll see. So quickly all the way up at the 40-yard line. To throw is Murray. Going deep downfield for Ross. Oh, he tries to force it in and it's intercepted. Picked off by Ashton Davis. And he will be brought down on what will be the final play of this first half. So we've come upon halftime here in week 17 as we get you down the coast to Orlando for Jonathan Coachman at REA Sports Halftime Report. Coach. Okay, Coach, yeah, adjustments likely going to play a big role in this third quarter in what's been a tight contest so far. The final two quarters of the NFL regular season are upon us as the second half of Week 17 is underway. And this will be a touchback as that sails over the end line. The Eagles offense set to begin their next drive. And they're on the short end of the scoreboard here. Charles, what adjustments, if any, do you think they need to make for the second half?
But paraphrasing the gold medal hockey winning coach Herb Brooks, I just say you continue to play your game. Throw the ball. They had success doing it in the first half. So make sure you keep getting the ball to your playmakers, a little bit more to the perimeter perhaps. But above all, play your game.
Second down, back to four.
Man, who's that? Making plays like that is my
losing game. Yardage back at the 27.
I don't know about that one, buddy.
It'll go down as a two-yard loss, and it brings up a third down.
I see a shake of the head as he gets up, and you've got to imagine he's thinking, guys, you got to help me out. He's hoping his team can read his thoughts because he definitely needs some assistance.
Rolling to his right. Taking a deep shot here for Hardman.
I thought you fucking... This is the move him out the way.
And finally, he's taken down at the 18.
Yo, only if you watch this little bitch, man.
There is all of a sudden, they've got a first down in the red zone. And he is into the end zone. Touchdown, Philadelphia. Leonard Fournette. His 11th touchdown of the year. And the Eagles are within an extra point of tying this thing up. Point after up and good.
And that will tie our game here in the third. Nothing separating these two teams on the scoreboard as the kick's away here. Kenny Nwagu now out of his end zone. The lane opens here. He's past the 30.
Fake ass shit, man. They want to be quick to the other niggas.
Across the 40.
Well, someone wasn't very happy about that game being tied up. They came right back at him with a big time return. They want to get back out in front as fast as possible.
Out there, set and ready for this next drive, the Washington offense. Their halftime lead now evaporated. We're back to level following that touchdown a moment ago.
And that shouldn't change the mindset a whole lot from an offensive perspective, because they already knew this was going to be a hard-fought game. Now they just need to go out, execute their game plan, and keep moving.
Why are you not over the... What you looking at?
And he's tackled a yard short of the marker. Good gain of 9 on first down. Now Anderson on the jet sweep. And they go backwards here, losing yardage back at the 48-yard line.
Damn, them boys right now.
Loss of 3, and it brings up third down.
Well, as a wideout, when you take that handoff and you're coming around the edge, you're expecting to see nothing but empty space in front of you. But if not...
Well, things can go south in a hurry, and that's exactly what we saw on that play with a loss. This has been a familiar sight all afternoon as they stop him behind the line. Nothing doing on second and third down after that 9-yard gain on first. This offense converted once on fourth down earlier. Now they're out there again to try once more. They do go for it. It's Mahomes. And he's brought down. Can't do anything with a football. It's a sack and a turnover on downs. So certainly an interesting call there to go for it. And the Eagles are going to take over in great field position. First and 10, here's Murray escaping the pressure right, and he's left with no option here but to throw it away.
But defensively, you're over there trying to catch your breath and trying not to show the offense that you're a little bit fatigued. You're right back out there after the turnover. Now they've got to work towards getting another couple of stops and forcing them into at least a long field goal situation.
Back to the air on second down, it's Murray. Open man right side is sharp. Touchdown, Philadelphia.
We gotta wait for the defense. Hike the ball, baby.
Out of the season. And the Eagles on just 2 plays have taken the lead. Point after, right down the middle. And they will take a 7-point lead. Out is the kickoff unit as they run up and send this one away.
Oh, man, can you just get out of here?
Kenny Nwagu now out of his end zone. And he's up past the 20 to the 22-yard line. The Washington offense at the line and ready to roll. And last time out, went for it on fourth down, turned it over, gave him great field position, turned into 6 points, so they've got to recover here, Charles.
It's amazing what one decision can do in the chain of events, right? The decision to go for it on fourth down.
Caused all of that.
It caused every bit of it, but it showed confidence. Hey, I've got confidence in you guys. Go pick it up for them. Didn't happen. Also showed confidence in the defense. They didn't pick up their end of the bargain, so now they've got to come back out and start over and rebuild that confidence.
Back-to-back good plays have them on the move on first down. First and 10 at the They go play action. Now Mahomes. Dancing to his left. Open man completes it to Claypool. And he gets it inside the 35 and just shy of the 30. That is now 19-yard gains on back-to-back plays. Throwing on first down is Mahomes. Two big plays in succession. Not sure this D knows what hit them, but now they got to get ready. It's first and goal.
I'm gonna have to. I don't even want to get the flag. I'm just getting you in my thought there.
Mahomes to throw once more. Flush to his right.
That's what I'm talking about. He's done. He tore something. Come on, man. How you getting? I'm fucking
down. How about a tip of the cap to the defense? They're working against a very mobile quarterback, but all day long they've kept him under wraps. And on that play, they held him to a short gain.
Patrick Queen. We get this super five.
The two now, second and goal. They'll try to run this one in.
Two Damunig is just missed.
Curtis Samuel. His second TD of the game and 16th on the season. And Washington now an extra point away from tying this thing up. Gano the extra point, and that will tie our game here in the third. So right back to square one, tied at 28 as he kicks it away. And this will not be returnable. It's out of the back of the end zone for a touchback. The Eagles offense set to begin their next drive. And their lead has evaporated in this third quarter. It's tied once more as they begin with a first and 10. Murray's throw into the hands here of Hardman. And he will be taken down. But a big pickup there on what's going to be the final play of the third quarter. And that is going to do it for this third quarter of action. You are watching the NFL on EA Sports in Washington territory now. Here's first and 10 at the 49-yard line. Being chased out left.
I know how fast the guy is.
And he's going to be taken down here with a penalty flag on the field. That's a good chunk of yardage. It's going to be canceled out.
And we always talk about hidden yardage in a game. That's going to count as that because now it doesn't go on the books. But now they have to make that up again, don't they?
So the illegal forward pass also costs him a down. And now it's second and long. Finding room inside the 40. And he takes this just a few yards shy of the red zone before going out. 54 yards now on the ground on just 7 carries. First down, Murray. Flushed out right. And he'll go out of bounds inside the 15-yard line. Nothing open downfield. He keeps it himself for 11 and a first down.
That was an excellent job of recognizing the situation. His first read wasn't there. Heck, his second read wasn't there. But he bought himself a little extra time scrambling out of the pocket, got to the sticks, and picked up the first down.
Fournette, a first down carry. And the stop will come inside the 5 at the 4. Give him 10 yards on the pickup, and that'll bring up a second and just about a few inches here. Now Murray off play action. He'll buy some time right. Here as he's taken down. Adafe Oweh able to record his 5th sack of the season.
Enough to start out a good drive, quite like a big loss on a sack, does it?
Now they're looking at a 3rd and long, and suddenly the momentum shifted to the other side of the football.
And old Mo is a very, very fickle man.
The Eagles on 3rd down, just 1 for 3 thus far. This will be a tough 3rd and 18. Here's Murray as he sets to throw it. Eluding the pressure right. Open space inside the 10. And finally wrestled down at the 8-yard line. That scramble good for 13 yards, but not good enough for a first down. It's fourth. Murray staying put for now. They'll go for it on fourth down. Murray sets to throw on fourth. This is caught. And the Eagles are going to have first and goal as they try to finish off this drive of 6 points. A field goal could get them the lead, but it might not be enough here as they come up on first and goal. They'll try and run for it with Fournette. And he'll actually lose a little bit of yardage here. Back to the two. It's a loss of a yard there, and now second down. Fournette again.
Did he fall for it?
Time as they're able to get him down. About a half yard from the end.
He fell for it for sure.
Here's Fournette. And Fournette trying to power his way forward.
Oh, boy.
A loss of a yard, and it brings up fourth.
And I don't think there should be much of a discussion here, but you know how I am. You kick the football, you take the lead. How bold do you want to be in this situation, though?
Murray and company going for it on fourth. And that's going to be caught for an Eagles touchdown. Terry McLaurin hitting double digits with his 10th touchdown of the season. And the Eagles answer back with a touchdown of their own to break our tie and take the lead here in the fourth. Extra point splits the uprights, and they will take a 7-point lead. Set now to kick this one away, and off it goes. Kenny Nwangu now out of his end zone. And ultimately cannot get this out to the 25-yard line as he's dropped at the 23. So it's Washington with the football here as we welcome you back out there, set and ready for this next drive, the Washington offense. Escaping the pressure right.
Leaving niggas, bro. Why are you leaving niggas?
Catch. And he'll be taken down.
Don't have to leave, man.
Working across midfield. So the line of scrimmage moves all the way across the 50 now as they come up first and 10.
Fucking defense, boy.
Touchdown incomplete.
Fuck, I'm talking about.
There, force the ball free, and it's second down. Second and 10. Here's Mahomes. Flush to his right.
J.C. Horn! Oh, that's my top of cleaning, niggas, boy!
J.C. Horn. There he goes, right side. Bring it! And he takes this one back.
Hey, nigga.
And the Eagles defense gets a 6 TD.
I'm talking about, boy.
And arrow now to add the extra point. And the lead is up to 14.
No, y'all not. That's all the way slow.
So they'll get another shot on offense following that pick six. And now the kick
That's
is away.
All the way slow. That's all the way slow. Don't.
Kenny Nwangu now out of his end zone.
That's all the way slow. Yeah, about to clean this little nigga. He keep
and
fucking spending
this
shit.
At the 21-yard line, so a net negative there of 4 yards.
I'm talking about JC. Oh. Yeah, man, they took all that shit last week. Oh, they can't close. They folded. Nah, nah, nah. Nah, okay. Yeah, playoffs right around the corner. We knew what we had to do. We made mistakes.
We'll see how they attack this drive.
And I think all you see here, guys,
we ready. We here.
Just take care of the football.
Like the same Bengals from last year, you know, that organization.
And
the same GMs and organization are fighting off. Get that world dog
about!
Keep the foot on the gas!
Cameron Hayward in there.
Rushing three, still getting back there.
Roll. And on that one, the protection just broke down.
You've got to have that leverage, don't you? We always talk about low man wins in the running game for an offensive lineman versus a defensive lineman.
Yep.
It's essentially the same thing in pass.
He dropped it, right?
What a catch on the sideline. And Washington now going to use the first of their three timeouts. As he'll stop it with 27 seconds showing on the clock. Mahomes to throw it.
That's what I'm talking about, boy. That's why we put you back there.
And it's second down.
My first thought is surprise, because that's one of the better tight ends around, and I've seen him pull in balls like this before. But how about a little credit to the defense forcing that incompletion?
An incomplete pass on first down. That leads to a second and 10. Mahomes will throw.
Waiting for somebody to come back. He's waiting for somebody to come back. Another one. Then you got to catch that one, though, nigga.
This defense was definitely alert to the possibility of the deep ball, and they were more than ready for it.
They've got the lead, fourth quarter. Maybe can expect more passes like that downfield. Mahomes.
I got to help with Gronk.
He wants it all for the end zone.
Yes, sir.
This is intercepted, and that should do it. Trey Flowers picks it. And the Eagles come
Let's
up.
Let's go.
But it will probably only matter to the statisticians as this ball is now officially over.
Yeah,
it's one thing to win, it's another thing to win and put up the amount of points that they did. Boy, were they clicking on offense.
They can't help but feel great about themselves, can they? I mean, what a game to put up that number of points, continually feel like they're moving the ball and things are working and clicking. They think that they can bottle this and carry it with them.
As an offensive coordinator, you just don't think you can do anything wrong. Whatever you call, run, pass, it's all going to work.
That's called being in the zone.
So for the Eagles, they run their record to 13-3 now on the year.
I'm back at the news. Let's see. Breakouts? Damn, no breakouts. Son of a bitch. I was walking down a dark road, hard on my own, nobody better ask me for none. Remember we were sliding in that four door audience when it smoked, they get the high to make them scary boys run. Remember when I ain't have it, if I want it, I can buy it. I ain't bragging, I can go and blow it back just for fun. If we gonna keep it real, I took a lot of L's. I know pain, I went through hell, but I still came on them. I do my own. Just for fun. If we gon' keep it real, I took a lot of L's. I know pain, I went through hell, but I still came out number one. I was walking down a dark road, hard cold, all alone. I'm on my own, nobody better ask me for none. Remember we were sliding in that four door Audi. When it smoked, they get the hot and in the back of here, I'm mute.
Remember, if I want it, I can buy it. I ain't bragging, I can go and blow it back just for fun. If we gon' keep it real, I took a lot of L's. I know pain, I went through hell, but I still came out number one.
How the fuck do you know why I got Giants in the winning division? You know what you understood? Let me get my weekly, hold up. I'm good.
Did we get the buy? Yeah! All right. Tomorrow's gonna be fun. He beat somebody. Y'all didn't play at all. I thought y'all played one new injury. No. John! They hold me, John Ross, out 6 motherfucking weeks. Partial ACL. That's. Yo, niggas be so mad. You mad. Big mad. Playing wide receiver.
I used to burn CDs and pass them around. I used to email the venues and ask them if I could be opening act for the rappers that's passing through town. I used to be the one kids in my city was laughing about. I used to envision everything happening now. I used to ride the bus and listen to Kendrick Lamar. He just liked the video that I made back when I started to study his bars. I'd like to think that he probably related to someone that's come so far. To someone that wanted it badly, then when it got it and turned to a star. Overly dedicated, a title that resonated. I want to be recognized. I want to be decorated.
Big man.
In a life where I never made it. Go ahead and let him hate it.
Yeah, I had the money on my niggas. I'm like, oh, God. This nigga hit 40 now. Elijah Moore, man, you're going to have a very, very good playoff run, my boy. Talking about one of the best playoff runs you've ever had in your motherfucking life. Can't chat for the East is terrible. Salute what you see. Jealousy is an ocean and you either float or you sink. Moment of truth, credit check, you not approved. Being a king, I'm in love with the blues. Don't start me up, I got finishing moves. Look, salute what you see. Slid through all the commotion, it's breaking news, they got an ad on TV. Popping out all of my politics and probably in a section where you're not permitted. My honey's matching my Dodger fitted, playing all go, ain't no stopping in it.
So when you see me, I bought her a CC and that was her purse. Disgusting with do for a purse, disgusting with do for the clout. I'm one of the realest, the realest can vouch. They thought I was done, but all that doubt, you gotta pay my next around. Salute when you see me. Put in the car to the my runner, get to you.